In this video, I will show you how I made a carved woodworking cane with a bull head in the front. I will try to reproduce it with the shape and color provided by the customer. It will be a birthday present. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
considering that the wood grain of the head goes in the opposite direction. And to avoid breakage, I prefer to create the horns and hairs with piece of harder wood, beech in this case. I had them in this stage.
Thank you.